An endangered gray wolf that traveled from Oregon to California has been found dead near the town of Lebec outside of Bakersfield. State wildlife officials say the wolf was hit by a car. A truck driver reported seeing the dead wolf along a frontage road. That wolf was quickly identified because of its collar. The wolf had become very popular in the wildlife community after it left its pack and traveled south, crossing interstates and highways to parts of California that hadn't seen a wolf in decades.